Here's what your watch says about you. Let's say you have a nice luxury watch, Audemars Piguet, Royal Oak Offshore. No diamonds on it, not like this monstrosity. Just really clean, solid. It says, hey man, I care about luxury. I care about craftsmanship, or at least that's what I like to tell people. The truth is, I just want to show off my wealth and signal my status to everyone. That's why I bought it.